Maria, everything all right over there? Maria's not answering. Someone check on her.
So peaceful, not now.
Spider-Man! Take him off!
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater. I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
My grandma!
Hey, Danica. I'm at another hideout.
Ooh, awesome. I just reorganized my notes from a podcast series, and I am ready to dig in. Go find that jammer.
That guy was exhausted.
obviously Free Thinker Underground, got into a shootout.
Underground went after the Mafia? Like the crime families?
They wanted respect. Makes sense they try and jump ahead by gunning for the ruling class. Spider-Man thing come from?
My mentor came up with it.
I like it. I mean, at first I thought it was kind of cornball, but now I like it.
Hey?
Thank you.
Okay. All that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. Stick it. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. I found the jammer. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Guess I can head out. The way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideout.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the Underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.